Damien went ahead and got the first roll out of the way. Right back on his tires though, so I mean, that's good. That's basically like not rolling at all. Jake.
What?
What are you doing?
Dude, I don't know.
Taking a nap.
Well, I'm so over these tires.
We are at Choccolocco Off-Road Park right here in Jacksonville, Alabama, and we haven't been here in quite a few years. We got two of our bouncers, a bunch of razors. Should be a good time.
All right, the trail we're about to do to start the day is called Hell's Revenge. It's got a good little V-notch. It's going up a creek bed. It's pretty good.
Thank you.
Jake decided that he needed to go and put some traps on his buggy, and he absolutely hates them. So he's been making a bunch of excuses why he can't get up anything. So he's burning them down right now to try to roll the edges so they'll work.
Trail right there, it's called Chainsaw, and it's rowdy. Damien went ahead and got the first roll out of the way. Right back on his tires though, so I mean, that's good. That's basically like not rolling at all. The trip to Choccolocco wouldn't be complete without hitting boat ramp.
It's crazy, there's always water running down this obstacle. And believe it or not, a lot of people crawl this. And then some people just gotta second pin it. We'll see what the buggies have to do.
For the record, last time I was here, the Mega Razor crawled it. I don't know if it'll be able to do it today, but we're probably gonna find out. Jake decided just to send it. I barely got any of that on video. water is going down, I think it's where the most drift is. Folks, Jake has had treps on his buggy for two rides total, and he's rolled it, both rides. I don't know if his low talent light is flashing like crazy, or if those tires are just that bad. I don't know. Jake.
What?
What are you doing?
Dude, I don't know.
Taking a nap.
Why? I'm so over these tires. I swear to God, I'm so over these tires.
As soon as we hit the ground, he said these tires suck.
I swear to God.
Say that again.
I rolled it twice in two weekends with these tires, and they're just, they feel, it feels so different, man.
Is the light on the dash flashing?
I don't know what the difference is. I don't know why, but like, I just can't get the feel for them. Well, I think you found your problem right there. Load, 0 pounds.
Yeah, that's definitely an issue.
What's that shirt say?
Whoops. Boat ramp strikes again. Thank you. like an hour, but he climbed it. He crawled it, basically. Final test of the trips. We've seen SXs crawl up this. We've seen red labels get up it. Will the trips do it? If not, they're probably gonna be for sale. Had to wait for the sun to go down, then the traction came out. He's about to do it too.
Look at this freaking thing.
What the heck?
What tires is he on?
Treps?
Brand new truck.
But he weighs nothing.
That thing probably weighs what, 1,500 pounds?
Yeah, it weighs nothing.
I don't know what to